Now new at 5 on KTAB, the Taylor County Public Health District reporting 3 more deaths today, one man and 2 women in their 60s and 80s, all with pre-existing conditions. That brings the total number of deaths in Abilene to 210. 163 new cases, along with 103 recoveries, brings the active case count to 2,076, and 129 people are currently hospitalized.